Elisabeth Louise Vigée Le Brun was one of the best-known artists of her time. Her talent propelled her rise as the portraitist to Marie Antoinette. Forced to flee the revolution in France, she traveled through Europe, where she was celebrated by the royal and imperial courts. Discover paintings never before seen in Canada by the most important female artist of the 18th century. Elisabeth Louise Vigée Le Brun, from Paris to New York, and now at the National Gallery of Canada in Ottawa until September 11th.